time, the time management, if you are able to utilize the full time, na, you have enough time. If you spend time in procedural wrangles and other things, then the time that will be lost, that will be lost to the smaller parties and ordinary members. So keeping that in mind, I will try to do my best to see that everyone gets their right and their due also while debates take place. All that is needed is an attitude of give and take on the part of both sides. This is possible through strategizing for effective functioning of the House rather than for its disruption. This needs an enlightened approach on the part of all concerned. I always say, government, let the government propose, let the opposition oppose, let the House dispose. Either way, this way or that way. That is the way forward.